What are some horror date stories?
You know what? One time I was on a dinner cruise. I was having a good time, y'all. I was on a dinner cruise, and we were eating outside, and that wind blew up and blew my wig off.
What? Went into the water?
Yeah, it went right. I couldn't even catch it, and I had to...
What did it look like underneath?
It looked like a little teeny-weeny afro. Anybody... You remember Good Times, Florida Evans,
yes.
How she had, that's what I looked like, because, you know, I hadn't did my hair, you know? But you know what? When dating goes wrong like that, I didn't stop, first of all, because it was food. I wasn't gonna stop eating.
Right.
I had me a little scarf. I took that scarf and just put it around my head and kept on eating. I was looking like Gina Lola Brigida or somebody.
Who's that?
I don't know, some rich white woman. That's what I was looking like. And the wind was just blowing and everything. But, you know, if you find that you get into a disaster in dating, you try to make the best of it. Because of that incident, I always wear weaves now.